Hi there, I'm Tim Pearson. Come on in. Let's take a walk around and have a chat. Hello. We're upstairs now where there are a couple of guest rooms that some of our artists stay in from time to time. Let's take a look. Often I would be saying, hey, Lindsay, can I wrap up some cheesecake for you to take to rehearsal? Or maybe in another room, Andy, are you guys gonna carpool? I might need to move my car out of the way. I've met a lot of really amazing people, artists that I call true friends at this point. They almost feel like children. I was like a proud uncle this past season when two of our former housemates made their premiere at the Met in New York. Let's take a look at some of the things behind the scenes that have to happen before you get a chance to sit down in your seat and enjoy the opera. Wigs. There are lots and lots of wigs used in opera. Someone has to style and keep these clean and maintained. Costumes. Hundreds, sometimes hundreds of costumes for one show. Of course, to go along with the costumes and the wigs, we've got makeup to make us all look a little more young and a little more pretty. And making all those performers sound great, our wonderful musicians from Anchorage Symphony. So if you're watching this, you are truly one of the very most important people of the Anchorage Opera family. Without you coming to enjoy the shows, the events, meeting the artist, and supporting Anchorage Opera, none of this could happen. I look forward to days when things are different, when we can get out in public, stand together, sing, talk, hug each other, enjoy one another's company. I think Barbara Streisand said it pretty well. People who need people are the luckiest people in the world. I hope to see you at the opera sometime soon.
Puse dispuesto a tus pies y tan solo con excepción apagado, pero ahora de si una vez dije que te amaba, hoy me arrepiento. Si una vez dije que te amaba, no sé lo que pensé, estaba loca. Si una vez dije que te amaba y que por ti la vida daba. Si una vez dije que te amaba, no lo vuelvo a hacer. Yo sé que un día tú volverás y tú de todo te arrepentirás. Me puse dispuesta a tus pies y tan solo con decisión me he pagado, pero ahora si una vez dije que te amaba, hoy me arrepiento. Si una vez dije que te amaba, no sé lo que pensé, estaba loca. Y una vez dije que te amaba y que por ti la vida daba. Si una vez dije que te amaba, no lo vuelvo a hacer. Error es cosa de ayer. Si una vez dije que te amaba y que por ti la vida daba. Si una vez dije que te amaba, no lo vuelvo a hacer. Error es cosa de ayer.
All right, Sadie.
Yeah, thank you.